do size 14. Healthcare Sedge.
What's that?
Healthcare Sedge.
Yeah.
Just a very, very quickie. I bought some of these brick hooks that Lee was going on about. I must admit, I don't like them. I think they're a bit thin.
Yeah, I thought that.
Well, that's the worrying thing, actually.
Too thin, I thought.
I really like these Barber's Hook companies.
Good offset.
Heavy duty dries. 102s.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've only got those in 16s and 18s, unfortunately.
And the 101s.
Right, so yes, I'll use black thread.
Heavy dry.
Do it very loosely with them.
Your fly looks alive out there.
Oh, so we're just going to do it the ordinary way now, isn't it?
Yeah, just a fairly loose body. But then just crop it really tight.
You reckon they've got a good fly shop at the reservoir?
Well, that is the fly shop.
Is it? That is the fly shop.
Yeah.
There, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. That's worth knowing.
This is tied in right at the end of the hook.
It's the whole body.
Oh, the whole body, right.
Yeah.
Do this deer right up to the eye, right to the
eye. Well, it's not. I sort of didn't tie it right up to the eye. I've got about 2 mil back from the eye.
2 mil back.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just making a torpedo.
Yeah.
Part my thread and it's all run back. Right, I'm just going to take a little bit of CDC.
When you're trimming that, are you taking this away from it when you're going to trim?
Were you leaving the...
I took the thread off,
yeah. Yeah.
You, undoubtedly you'll cut through it. Basically, it's just to make it virtually an unsinkable flight. So I've just got a couple of CDC feathers as an underwing. I'm tied just short of the body. Oh, I know what I was going to tell you, Ken.
Mm-hmm.
I've got a couple of days on beam.
Oh, good.
On beginning of May.
Good. You haven't fished it?
I haven't fished. No, I fished 1, 2, and 3.
Yeah.
But I hadn't gone down to that because it's a bit further down, isn't it?
Yes. Yeah.
John, what are they?
They're
CDC.
Just a CDC underwing, yeah. And then back wing over the top.
Thank you.
Don't like these hooks at all. See how easily that's bending?
Yeah, I didn't like them. Very thin, isn't it? Very thin, isn't
it? Yeah. Might be okay for half-pound brownies, but... They've got some big lumps on them. Cluedo, haven't they?
Yeah, yeah. What's the oval wing job?
It's elk.
Elk, alright.
So I've tied it so it's sort of tried to veil the CDC. Trying to get the resin into the wing, into the whipping, without it soaking into the wing too much. Tiny eye as well on that. It's got a very tiny eye on that. Looking for an apple. Needs a bit of tidying up. I don't think that'll sink.